Bijan covers with the blue line. Down the boards, that's blocked. Here's a lead pass and a breakaway for Higgins. Moving it on Taylor. Chris Higgins scores. Canucks draw first blood as Higgins makes it 1-0.
You know what I like, John, is when a guy plays a physical brand of hockey like Chris Higgins did there and then gets rewarded trying to get this puck out. Here's Chris Higgins. Big hit, can't quite get it out. Bajan keeps it in, but look at Higgins. Right away, off to the races, takes a pass from Yannick Hansen, and then beats Danny Taylor. Blocker side, head up all the way. You know he's going to shoot. He's got that puck out to the side and beats Taylor just above the pad.
Had the empty netter for the Canucks against the Kings.